Nothing here to fear. I'm just sitting around being foolish when there is work to be done. Just a hang-up call and the quiet breeze.
Hi guys, I'm just sitting in the Excalibur hotel room. Dave just went downstairs to do some stuff, so he might be back any minute, but that's okay. I thought I'd just make a little vlog. Anna's just off to an appointment, so it's just kind of me sitting here. I'm kind of getting sad because our trip is winding down. Thought of leaving makes me sad. I don't want to leave Anna. We really are kindred spirits, and I love her just as much as I knew I would. Yeah, I'm really sad thinking about leaving. I kind of just want to put her in my suitcase and take her with me. We've had a lot of amazing vegan food while we've been here. I went to Pura Vida yesterday, which is a completely vegan restaurant in Vegas, the only fully vegan restaurant in Vegas, and it was absolutely amazing. Don't believe the reviews that you see on Yelp and those type of sites, because it was incredible, absolutely incredible. All of us loved it. We are hoping to go back at least one more time before we leave for back home. Everybody there was really, really sweet and amazing customer service, and the food was divine. It was amazing. We have had a lot of great food. I've been gorging like nonstop, but I've enjoyed every second of it. Whole Foods is incredible. For the third time last night, I just love it in there. I wish I could live there. Hi. Got some more stuff. Anna bought me a couple things from Whole Foods. These are their favorite cookies. From Back to Nature. These ones as well. Found these, which I've been wanting to try. These are vegan. They're supposed to taste a lot like Cheetos or something like that. Got a pack of Cocoroons, which we love these friggin' things. And this time we got the almond strawberry and PB&J. Then I got Dark Angel Bar, which I've been wanting to try. And this is their only one that's vegan. It's the coconut one, and it's friggin' good. And then I got some more like travel size things because I just like to try different things. So I got this one of the Vegan Proteins Plus from Genuine Health. I've actually wanted to try this. I was eyeing it in the grocery store in the Yukon, so I thought I'd try a little pack of this. This is the chocolate. Got the EO hand sanitizer. This is just a wipe. This is in lavender. I got this Olbus inhaler. I think it's basically like a menthol one, like Vicks has them, but this is a cruelty-free one. Got the EO organic deodorant and citrus. I've been wanting to try some of EO's product. And I got the 365 peppermint hand sanitizer spray. That's just the Whole Foods brand. And I got another thing of the Castile soap from Dr. Bronner's. I really love this stuff. Everybody raves about the peppermint, so I thought I'd try the peppermint. I got the Earth Science shampoo and conditioner. This is fragrance-free. So that's it. I really don't want to leave. I have to go back to the snow and everything. The weather's been so beautiful here. Not too hot, not too cold. It's just kind of perfect. So, yeah, I guess that's it.